got a few jokes I'm gonna tell y'all, and hopefully they work. If they don't, then it don't matter. I don't live here. I'm not gonna be embarrassed. So, black people love napkins. Me too, I don't even know why. See, a lot of black people ain't laughing right now because they fronting. But you know, you ever been to a restaurant or a bar and just seen a clean stack of napkins? You just be staring at them, don't you? Like, soon as she leave, I'm taking all of them out of there. Why? I'm grabbing every last one of them. You don't even use them neither, you just steal them. Like, we think we gonna run out of toilet paper or something. White people go eat at a restaurant, they got one napkin, use it, throw it away. Black people, we take the whole container out of there. Then we throw some in the glove compartment, some in our purse, back pockets all out there. Something about blacks and napkins, there's a connection right there. It was sad when Michael Jackson died. I remember I was watching a funeral on TV, and my son, he was like 7 at the time. He wasn't too familiar with Michael Jackson. They showed a picture of Mike on the screen, and my son was like, "Daddy, who's that?" And I said, "Michael Jackson." Then they showed another picture of Mike, and my son was like, "Daddy, who's that?" And I said, "Michael Jackson." And they showed another picture of Mike. My son was like, "Daddy, who's that?" And I said, "Michael Jackson." My son was like, "You're kidding me." About to open up a black coffee shop. I'm gonna name the coffees after stuff that black people can identify with. I'm just gonna call it Black Bucks. Like, yeah, welcome to Black Bucks. Can we take your order? Yeah, let me get 2 Don Cheadles. 4 Whoopi Goldbergs. Let me get a Little Richard. No sugar in my Little Richard. It should be sweet enough.